EG's Ricky Ortiz versus Rico Suave, representing Revolution Gaming.
Yep. And Spooky has to get up and adjust the camera for you guys. Oh, man. Crazy, dude. I was up for like 12 hours a day, too, with this stuff. So hope you guys forgive me. I sound a little spaced out, but we're going to get some Street Fighter, and I'm going to win all my matches, as many matches as I can. But if I lose, I can relax in the commentary desk, and that'll be
Super Street Fighter
even better
Arcade Edition.
If it's a salty loss. If it's not a salty loss, then I'll be salty. I'll be like,
So I got to say that although Rico has been playing really, really well this tournament, super impressively well,
This is probably going to be the hardest matchup he's faced. We've been playing all weekend. It's Rufus versus Abel. Not a good look.
All right, looks like button check, guys. So the winner's semifinal is coming up. So top 8 is about to begin, guys. The evil genius, Ricky Ortiz.
Yep. I hope you guys are in deep thought about the matchup. And if you're new to Street Fighter, you're about to see a beautiful dance.
Yep.
Try to keep you informed about what's going on, but these games move so fast, it's impossible to commentate everything. You just try to summarize the important points. Yeah, he needs the bracket. Thank you.
All right, guys. So we're gonna read off the bracket to you guys. I'll let you know who's still in it. Go ahead, Art. You got it, bro. All
right. So K. Brad and who? I can't read. Oh, Gamer B.
Yep. K. Brad and Gamer B. That's losers, obviously. And then Zeus versus you. Okay. Also losers.
Wong Dominion, Ricky and Rico.
All right. So Justin versus Dominion. And then the match that you see on your screen right now. So there you go, guys. Man, Ski's getting mad hype. I like it.
Oh, he's MCing now? Oh, yep. Wow.
Ricky Ortiz versus Rico Suave.
Awesome.
This man sent Gary B to losers despite his impressive play all this weekend so far.
And Ricky is showing by this matchup. It's really terrible. Can't do anything about dive kicks. So basically, Rico feels my pain. Ooh. The only difference is it's with a character that has a grapple. He's about to get perfected.
Oh, my God.
That's over. It's going to be a perfect.
Pretty Ricky.
I don't think there's anything he could have done. Hey, like close fierce, like guess right at the jumps. He doesn't know. Way to start it off, Ricky. Neutral game is serious. Abel's just scared. Obviously, he wants to get in a step kick, but he can't. He's scared of a dive kick. Got something. We got a setup. No, Ricky saw right through that.
Yep.
He knew, like, that wasn't anything. Now he's going to capitalize on it. Punishing, he changed direction. Rico forced a backdash in the corner. A grappler.
Oh, my God.
He forced a backdash.
This is disgusting.
This is a mall.
Completely disgusting.
Prime example of a tough matchup. Good stuff to Ricky.
Did she come in to help out Rico?
Didn't she?
I don't know what advice he's going to give him in this matchup.
I think Rico should pull it down.
Oh my goodness.
Guys, go to select character. Go to character select. Slow it down. That was a maul.
That was a maul.
But then meanwhile, Abel wants to maul you like that. But he can't.
Not so easy versus Rufus.
Yeah,
though,
smart
man.
Stuff. Smart stuff.
Not so easy.
Tenchi's saying something. Yeah.
Okay.
Hopefully he's saying something smart. I hope so.
Wow.
I don't know. Nice, nice.
You like this decision?
I'm not against it because you got blown up.
Okay. I don't know if I agree. We'll find out though. I don't see how he's going to keep up in the damage war.
He's not. He controls the neutral pretty well. Until he gets dive kicked, that is.
All right. We shall see. Ricky Ortiz. Team Evil Geniuses. And all the Evil Geniuses guys have their own superpower. Ricky's is anger. You know what I'm talking about.
That Ricky mode activated, man.
Yep. Plays better when he's mad.
He has really good reactions to flip smashes.
Ouch.
Oh, man. Yeah, I don't like how Rico's looking. Gotta land those crispy links. Oh, he has to show Ricky that he can deal with this offense. He's not gonna stop moving.
Nope.
You have to force it. Rico, are you slowing it down? Good neutral now.
Yeah.
You see Bison dominates neutral.
Ricky is starting to download. You see him playing a little bit more patiently. Nice grab again.
Yeah, he's just waiting. Trying to get Bison. He doesn't have charge.
Wah, wah.
Like that.
This is bad. Done. He did not try to tech a single time. He's really afraid of the mix-up.
Of course not. See, like, that's the thing. Bison can control the neutral, but then one knockdown read, it could flip.
Nice like sweep. That. Max range.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. This
I don't know what
to do. Destruction. Is he going to super?
The last thing, no, he's not. The last thing he can do is crouch tech. Is he going to be as dominant as the first game? Oh my god. Yo, if you whip, that's ridiculous. Please stop. Your reaction is too, good right
too much. Wow.
I feel like it's over.
And Rico has spent all his meter. It's over. I don't see how Rico's going to do this. Sad face.
Straight destruction.
Ricky Ortiz, man.
Sorry, East Coast. So, like, Red? Yeah.
He's so strong. Gotta always respect it.
That's rough.
He's
so hyped.
Yeah. He's totally. He's not. He's so hyped. I love
totally
it.
Totally fair. Totally balanced. He's Sonic. Well, I mean, that's true. Because, you know, granted, it is East Coast crowd. So when a blowup like that happens,
of course,
ain't nobody
gonna
say
nothing. Gonna be quiet because it's always the hometown favorites. If you go to a baseball game, you think people are gonna be like cheering for the guys coming from across cross country or whatever? Of course not.
Nah, you gotta protect this house, dog. That all being right. said, also if in the winners is Dominion, who is from the East Coast, versus Justin Wong. At KIT, they also had an amazing set.
He's up against Empire Arcadius Dominion.
Yep. All of us play from the same arcade.